Hello again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything, and I'm coming back at you with another Lullaby for a Dream. This is in IL-2. We're going to continue on with our campaign, and we are on Mission 2. The enemy has been active, all right. How the hell did they get through undetected at Le Clos? Was still a sore spot for the group. Hit-and-run Jabo sorties, mostly the occasional large gaggle showing up. The number they did on the airfield was still being cleaned up. Lady Doris had them drop down to 18,000 for the ingress over St. Trond, which itself had been worked over 2 days ago. Target for today, sector sweep. Ingress 1430, air start. Okay, it looks like we're going to start in the air. Conduct armed sweep through Gank sector as marked on map. Rally point will be St. Trond, 8,000 feet. Alert, reported enemy air activity yesterday. That's yesterday. Liaison reports. Bombing mission targeted Aachen sector. Emergency strip with rearm refuel facilities at St. Trond sector. Located southwest ramp by the wooden control tower. I'll have to try to figure out how to get to that. Okay, it looks like we're probably going to have an air start. We're going to fly over Maastricht area to Genk. Alright, we're in the air. I'm just going to hit autopilot to start the game. Let's do some external view. Neptune 14. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're doing some external shots here for the camera. And that should be enough, I would think. Okay, I'm 1, 2, 3. I'm number 4. I knew I was number 4. Okay, look at that. We got 5, 6, 7, and 8. 9, 10, 11, 12. That's a frickin' lot of dudes out here. Okay, so I'll just take a look. Down, that's what I've been trying to do. Okay. It's a pretty big town right there. Pretty big. I don't see an airfield around it. That's probably Tinian. The shape of it looks triangular. Yep, that's got to be Tinian. Whoa, dude. Okay, and there is St. Truiden. Let's go ahead and fast forward until we make some contact, and then I'll be right back. All right, I'm taking it off of autopilot. I'm in the cockpit, then taking it off of autopilot. And let's back this up a little bit. And here we go, throttle it up. Let's go ahead and get involved in these guys. Come on, guys. I am not searching, I have found them. Dork 3? Okay. Whoa, you saw that. I don't know if I'm falling behind him or shooting over him. Bombs away. Bombs away. Yeah, I'm breathing. My pilot is like sucking it up. Okay, come on. Come on, right now. This is it. Nice. What about this guy? Where are all my guys? Okay. All right. Climbing, but don't want to climb too steep. Yes, I see that. Okay. Come on, don't black out. I'm on him. Dang, I'm diving. All right, Garnet 10. Let's see if we're gonna try not to pull too many G's.
Edison, this is Neptune 1-2 proceeding to base. Over.
Neptune, copy.
Neptune 7, engaging fighter to the southwest. Range half mile. Out.
Neptune 4, target destroyed.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, who else we got going on over here?
Neptune, engaging fighter to the north. Range half mile.
Oh shit, they're all behind me.
Engaging fighter to the northwest.
Some ground targets over there too. Okay, Sork, you wanna come play? Let's do it. Let's dance. D9, okay. He's gonna try to deny me. This Garnet 7 might be a better choice because this guy's outrunning me. I'm gonna get into the thick of it. Okay, that guy's kind of far away. That's the one. I just don't have the speed for those guys. We're gonna have to get them on some
Neptune 4, engaging fighter to the southwest. High. Range about 1 mile out. Neptune
on some what do they call it?
It's close. Out.
Deviation.
Neptune.
No, it's not deviation. What is it called?
Range 5.5 miles out. Neptune, engaging fighter. Range 6 miles out.
He's on Neptune 1.
Neptune 1-2.
Okay.
Neptune, engaging fighter, range 5.5 miles out.
There's another D9. I think some of those should have hit him. Like those. somebody else shoot? I saw some flashes. It wasn't me. Oh shit. You go. I'll break off. Go after a different one. Dang. Might need to go rearm. No. This is the mission. Okay, after this guy, I think I need to run home. Is he outrunning me? We're going west. Yeah, he's outrunning me. I'm gonna leave him. I just hit autopilot, even though there's an enemy airplane in the area. Okay, let's turn autopilot off. Got it. I got 280. Okay, let's see if I can put Stork 1 into the dirt. D9's a good aircraft. It's fast and it has a pretty good turn ratio. think that might have been behind it. Okay. I'm getting pretty close. Oh, those were hits. Those were hits. Oh wait, I'm down to 200 rounds. Now I'm out. Is there a way to haul her out?
Neptune, 4, target destroyed.
Nice. I need to go 270 approximately. Oh, wrong way. Or maybe that wasn't the wrong way. I need to go west. All right, now if this is, whoa, that's some serious German targets of opportunity there. And of course there's flak. Let's see what I can do about avoiding that. I think that is Tongeren. All right, now I'm using the Bendix right now to see if I can. I'm leaving my guys behind. Throttle down and that's my Bendix right there, Bendix radio, and it looks like I'm flying exactly the direction I need to be going. If it's leading me to there, which would be that town, and there it is. Okay. Let's go ahead and start my landing approach. I'm at full flaps, zero throttle. Gear down. Navigation lights on. Is that the rearming station? I'm landing in the grass.
Roger. Blue Street. Neptune 1-4. Requesting landing clearance. Over. Neptune 1-4. Roger.
I'm not sure. Oh gosh, I just smacked my arm against the boom of the microphone. I lift my left arm to wipe my head and I just smacked the boom arm of the microphone. Now, is this where I'm supposed to go to rearm?
Forward, 1-1, ready for takeoff. Over.
About to find out there's a lot of bombs here. I'm pressing the button. Now I saw a guy play some multiplayer and he got close to an area that was on that had like yellow smoke or something. Alright guys, we went ahead and landed. I drove around, couldn't find a place to rearm. Now, I suspect maybe I have to turn my engine off. Shut the plane down. I don't know. I'm going to have to do a little research on rearming and refueling. But we're going to go ahead and do mission 3 in the next video. Alright, I'll see you then. Oh, by the way, awards. I got 6 planes so far. 3 more this time. Catch you in the next video.